Jiteshwar Pujara feels India are capable of pulling off a chase of 350 inches, the first test in new lands here. South Africa have an overall lead of 142 and are poised for more with 8 wickets remaining, but Pujara is confident of a better show by the top order next time they bat. We don't want to chase too many runs, but at the same time, the way the wicket is behaving, anywhere around 350 will be chaseable. In the first innings, the top order obviously didn't click, but second innings we will put up a better show, and if we continue to bat well, we can definitely get more than 350, said Pujara at a press conference after end of play on day 2. Red Bar Indian Premier League, Kolkata Knight Riders release Shakib Al Hassan, reports. Pujara was an epitome of patience and restraint in a testing morning session, but was dismissed first ball of the post-length session, sending India into a period of uncertainty before Hardik Pandya pitched in with a 95, ball 93. And he admitted he shouldn't have messed with that one on Philander delivery. I should have left the ball alone. It was outside the off stump. I made a mistake and got out. It deviated a little more than what I expected, but at the same time I made the mistake and had to pay the price for it, said Pujara, adding that they had planned to see out the morning session without any risk. Red Bar IPL 2018 player retention highlights. CSK retain Miss Dhoni, Virat Kohli to RCB. They bowled in the right areas, but at the same time we knew what we wanted to do. We almost got that Rohit got out, but otherwise we were trying to build a partnership and almost got it. So, overall in the first session we lost just one wicket and overall we did bat well today, he said. The minus point was losing 3 wickets yesterday. That's where I think we should have batted better. But overall we are in a good position. We got 2 wickets today, and if we bowl well tomorrow, and if we are chasing somewhere around 350, I think we are very much in the game. Red Bar Supreme Court directs BCCI to allow Bihar play Ranji Trophy, domestic cricket. With rain forecast on Sunday, Pujara is hoping there might be something for their seamers. Have heard that there might be some rain tomorrow, seeing the forecast, so there will be some clouds around and our bowlers might get some more swing. But time is important. If there is rain interruption, we have plenty of time to get a result in this game, he said.